coaching your dress. Yeah. That would have put us up.
Go, Jay. Nice and low. Low.
Stephanie, hello, how are you?
You ready tonight, Tony? You coming?
I am coming.
Well, are you going?
Are you bringing any little hoodies we can look at?
Yeah, well, I've got a dolly. One of those dollies going down from the bishop trip.
Are you bringing the missus then?
The Air Force. Is she Indian? No. We met her in the wonderful city of Richcrest.
Oh, yeah. Oh, that's quite a place.
There's two bars.
Sorry, Dad.
Find the ball.
All day long, boys! All day long!
there can rule the roost and then get caught. They quoted me 49 a room a night, $49 a room a night,
midweek,
and 129 Friday and Saturday. Now I quoted based on that. They then came back to me and said, no, it's now 69 and 139. In the end, they said 89 and 159. I said, hey, my client's calling me a cheat. A cheater. And anyway, in the end, had to switch them to the Harris.
Good job, bro.
Because Harris gave me 33 a room. It was ridiculous, right? Anyway, in comparison, yesterday, and they're checking in there on Wednesday next. Yesterday, I get a memo from Hard Rock. 39 for a room, and the weekend rate is 80. And so basically,
I hate to tell you this, but we did the financing for that when it was built back in 1995.
Well, Hard Rock?
Yeah. We did it because at the time, Hard Rock was a joint venture between Peter Morton and company Soho for Hard Rock. We were very successful. We didn't think it would work.
Good drumming.
Oh, right up. Yeah. Go for it, go for it!
Put! Why not? Ian's doing time!
That was
the corner!
That was the Indians took over, didn't they? Didn't they buy it?
Go for point.
Yeah, it's funny, what happened was, at the time, people more, you know, the balance sheet was really weak. So, they had a property in town, Southern Tarta, which was in the temple, so we took that as flat. We thought Hard Rock was better. no experience in getting in. Not really in the hospitality industry. And it was a bad look. At the time, it was a bad location. Think about it. Where, I don't know.
Oh, yeah, paradise, yeah.
Because compared to what Vegas is today, what Vegas 20 years ago was really good.
Yeah, yeah.
So, but they, you know, they did really well. The hardest problem they had was all the kids used to go there, and then they'd buy like a bottle of Heineken and stay for 3 hours.
That's right, yeah.
Steakhouse is very good. Good catch.
Booyah!
Good job, boys.
Well done, Lou.
Well, they may have lost interest as well. And Cuba is playing this crowd next week.
Oh, he actually sneak out of the one?
No, they don't think so. Intentional, wasn't it?
Nobody wants to tackle him for 5 yards.
Another try. Sorry, my dad. My dad worked until he was 79, managing director of Frigidaire Europe.
Pete, watch that hole in front of you, Pete.
And last 3 years of his life, died at 87. Last 3 years, terrible. So just in a virtually bedridden in a home. And horrible disease. How long did he?
Go.
Couple of years.
He got to the point where I went to see him in time.
That's you. Sorry, I didn't hear that. Your ego point.
Oh,
yeah. Wait. Jumbo. What's the score? You should be keeping going.
Good clear out, Ian. Good bullet.
Must be easy, man.
Same again. game, boys. Watch!
Scrum.
Wait a minute. Bryce, last
Bryce. Sitting quite nicely.
Big one this time.
The one I don't like is short.
Red, blonde hair.
Blonde hair. Guys.
Tim Day, South African. South African.
Not the young guy, the older, slightly older one. He's the one who kept, when you played the game when he kept on resetting scrums and resetting the
ball. Was that him?
I don't know, he's the worst referee I've ever seen. He's not a rugby, you've got to look at him.
Oh, he was, and he's such a...
And he had 7 times against the ball, it wasn't one thing or the other.
Yeah.
The younger guy with blonde hair, he got free last season, he was very good.
Oh, we'll find out who that was. Have a look.
He had, a couple of times the game almost crawled over. And he controlled it well.
Belmont Santa Monica, wasn't it?
Yeah.
Ed! Ed! Lightning! Try it!
Beat. That's the 17th. Was it the 17th of March? 24th of March, 2024. Result 27-15. Oh, I see. It doesn't give the referee. That's strange. Only gives the referee before the match.
Oh, yeah.